Pandemic has wreaked havoc on the economy as businesses desperately seek workers that they need to keep operating.
But a program in Berkeley is helping people in need of a second chance. KPIX5's John Ramos has the story.
A lot of us become chefs on Thanksgiving, but there's an art to doing it every day, and that art can mean the beginning of a new life for people here at the Bread Project. The Bread Project began 22 years ago when a woman named Lucy Bookbinder created a job training program teaching people to bake. Now more than 2,000 people have graduated from the five-week course designed to give students the skills to begin a career. Today, they were baking 300 rolls for a Thanksgiving feast for the homeless.
It's not just a fun program for people who want to learn how to cook. It's really about helping people move in and get jobs.
I mean, you've got to love doing it because it's too hard to do otherwise.
The Bread Project focuses on people who have a tough time finding work, such as the formerly incarcerated or immigrants and refugees. The food they prepare is donated to others in need through a local homeless support facility. James Marable wants to live a life of service, but first must overcome people's judgment of him for having been in prison.
And get to know them as a person, not just a number, not just a statistic, but as an actual human being, and see what that human being wants to do with his life and what he can, how he can affect the lives of others.
And the ability to have an effect has never been greater. This is no charity program. Restaurants are closing down because of the worker shortage. So the students in the Bread Project are desperately needed to help keep the food industry going. That gives James what he always wanted, a sense of purpose. And he can hardly control his excitement about the possibilities of his new career.
Man, look, bro, I'm too excited. You can't even see under the mask, man. I'm cheesing, man. I'm over here. I'm ready, though. It's going to happen. It's going to come.
Since the pandemic began, the Bread Project has become an important food lifeline for the community. At the same time, it's creating a new wave of restaurant workers. It's the ultimate win-win situation because in this kitchen, it's not just the dough that's rising. In Berkeley, John Ramos, KPIX 5.
Now, the Bread Project is a private nonprofit, relies on donations from the public for support. For more information, there is a link on the program on our website, kpix.com.